and the rhythm, you could listen to it, and funnily enough, what comes into that as well is an almost on purpose, out of tune intonation with the left hand. If you listen to John Carty, John Carty's out of tune, in a sense that some of the high notes are actually flat, but I think that it's done on purpose, because it adds to that really gorgeous offbeat, on the beat kind of fiddle playing. So the whole thing is just a little bit out of kilter, and that's what makes it so fascinating to listen to it. Very even. And I would have to work, and I have to calibrate the rain into